she is again.
Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Okay, here we go.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
We can get to it from up here. Look out! Called it. Get off her!
Puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say. She's getting away! Come on! Another ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming. She's gone again! Hurry! We gotta get across! Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand that.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skolmhati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar Shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
What is that?
A wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, lad! Parry and strike, brother!
Oh!
This? It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Straight into Ragnarok. Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
There's nothing. Like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Stop.
choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Looks like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Wow. This place changes at night. A lot.
No less humid, unfortunately.
Yep. Still very, very eager. Making it last now.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyrjar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
They like the Egros. Get across from up here. So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
Forward, brother!
All the plants here want to kill us?
No, no. Only the carnivorous ones.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats.
That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down.
We should get moving.
Oh, hi! Hey, your little one. Well, he's a cutie pie.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. Ain't nothing wrong with a growing boy.
Okay.
His time with the Einherjar wasn't pleasant, but Lunda can patch people as well as armor. With some rest, he'll be fine.
I can stoke the fires of those chain blades for you.
So, what now?
Right. When you knew Faye, was she...
Let me stop you right there, Killer. Brock ain't one to go breaking no confidences. Not even when it comes to the dearly departed. You don't hear me spreading your business all over town, do you? Smiths don't blab. Just how it's gotta be. Hot blades coming up!
Biergar, how is he?
He rests.
Any last-minute preparations on your end before we spring Freya?
Just this. Prepares my mind.
Aenhyr-Yar have never been this well-organized. It is troubling.
We can take them.
Love the enthusiasm, but remember, you and I are on rescue duty. Speed and stealth is the way.
Gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Aenhyr-Yar are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Good, that's the way.
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Watch out!
Go!
Need more soldiers since our last.
Our disadvantages are many.
No can kill your friends, brother!
Kratos, I see something. Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time. What are you doing? The bridge only grows in the daylight.
I wanted to see the wolves again.
I suppose they are grateful for the attention. Okay, you've seen them. Now call that.
So, Lady Freya,
read any good books lately?
In this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Falco!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God, Vamir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. On your mark. From above, my God!
Alphani, that's
careful, brothers. You're covered in Bifrost.
Shield strike!
Yeah.
careful.
That's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way.
Alas, we're Neathhog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathhog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisfini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skold, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.